Greetings and salutations, gamers. This is Hilltalon coming to you on 8/1/2023. Today we'll be playing some EverQuest. We'll be going in and doing TikTok, and then we're going to be doing the Dark Ritual. Hopefully we get through the Dark Ritual this evening. It's one of the harder of the two. TikTok is very easy once we had our triggers set up with Gina. So we're going to start that first. We should get that done on our first try. It's not that hard. Other than that, we're going to have some fun today and doing a lot of stuff. A lot of the guild got flagged through the first phase, and some are finishing up the second phase of progression. So we got most of the raid force already through second progression and first. So with that being said, sit back, relax. Our friends are heading out to set up a teleporter so we can get there and banner in and start up the questing as many as possible. I stayed up behind to work on my feral list and make sure I get everybody added on. So what they're going to do is they're going to set the banner up in the Skelly Room. Everybody is going to go to there, and everybody who is waiting to take the teleporter there will go through the banner in there. So this is going to be a lot of fun. Let's see, what do we have here for clerics? Okay, we got two Beast Lords tonight, two Berserkers. Wow, four Bards. Holy cow, our cleric showed up in mass. This is awesome. Yeah, we're definitely going to do really good tonight. We got the clerics for this. Nice. Down the sound a little bit. Ah, yeah. There we go. Trying to get this all situated here. Ah. we got this many clerics. This is pretty nice. Very, very nice. Really happy to see that. Okay, so all my stuff is activated for the fight. I'm sitting with 63,000 health. I got some new gear from tier 4. I kind of went around and started, huffing and puffing and blowing houses down over in SS, fighting boss mobs by myself. Not boss mobs, but the names. And I got a few gear pieces. So I'm pretty happy with that. Cost me 18K to make these a piece. Ouch. But, I mean, this has been tremendously nice. So, until we hit the end tier raid zone, I will not even need to replace this armor out. Although, I believe end tier of this instance will be about 2,400 hit points per piece. So it's almost like double what I have. So, interesting. Why wouldn't it take a hold on my target? He didn't increase his mystical tuning. It's not good. All right, we're getting this started.
DA on Steward. Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
Was good. There we go. Give it Janine the buff. Sacrificial Steward. All right, they're setting up for the next fight. There's the blood. There's the attack order we're going to go. Go.
Failed to feign death. FD fail. Gift of Mana.
Okay, they're getting rebuffs on for those that have died. It was two tanks. So that wasn't too bad. So now we gotten through two of the four things we have to do. Then we still have 35 minutes still left on the event. So we'll get to TikTok very soon. They want all dot classes to throw dots on the mobs that we're fighting in each of these rooms to help things go a little faster, which makes sense. Let's see. I am through almost all my class abilities for House of Thule. Then I'll head over to General and finish off all this, and then finish the archetype, which is going to take a while. Oh boy. But I'll be kind of busy going into SS for this gear. To get the pieces for this gear. Killing main mobs and stuff in the basement where the ritualists are. They seem to drop this pretty often. So there's helm, arms, legs, boots. Gloves. Wow, I'm going to be spending quite a bit on this. But it does help tremendously, especially when we're in raids. No rewards. Yeah, I'll be able to hit TB in 40 seconds. Nice. Just Just a reminder, in about 30 seconds, if you haven't used Hit Your TV, do so. Yeah. Whoa. Someone must have had more time on their TV. Right, their TV's hit. Clerics look good. Go ahead and start throwing out my Pharaoh.
DA on that dude.
the next one. Those spells eat through my mana like crazy.
Necrid Mass Group buff used. Necrid Mass Group buff used.
Here we go. Good. Almost through my buffs list again. It's timed so that it ends 1 minute earlier than normal. So that way they'll always have their buff up before I reapply it if I stay on track. If not, it's within a minute of them losing their buff.
DA on Steward.
Sebek is down, curb. Oh wow, there's a bard. Well, it sounds like there's a bug in bard songs. If you are playing a bard, you got to make sure that some of your spells are not accidentally draining people's stamina. There seems to be a issue with bard songs draining stamina. So all you have to do is restart your songs. They're not sure which one it is yet, but we did notice it. So the next step is we're gonna fight TikTok. We're gonna be pretty much setting up right now for it. We have our triggers to let us know when the AEs go in and out. So this way we're able to joust those AEs and avoid taking some serious damage. Once we get the AEs down after the first round of them firing off, we'll be able to move on from there and pretty much be decked down. We also have strategies for the adds that spawn, so that way we can handle them as they come out. Plus the other AoE. They're talking about the area damage that this thing does. They're still finishing up the strategy on TikTok. We're about to start this shortly. We one-shotted the four rooms with no problems. We only had four deaths total on the four rooms, two in two different rooms. So we did really well. We're working on trying to get it down to zero deaths, but it's really hard on tanks because of all the damage that they take as they go in. And the healers are trying to, set up. So it comes down to how quickly the healers can set up. So this looks like this might be five ranks.
DA on Steward.
Here they go. So right now we're waiting for the mob's area effects to go out. Time blast went out. Waiting on the second. Should be within 8 seconds. Well. Got 10 minutes left. We should have this done in five.
Failed to feign death. FD fail.
K-E-H-N. Okay, time blast. A-E chime.
failed to feign death. FD fail. DA on Bobby. Failed to feign death. Stand up. Silk Talon, stand up. FD fail. Janine mass group buff used. Janine mass group buff used. Balbro mass group buff used. Balbro mass group buff used. Squirtanly mass group buff used. Squirtanly mass group buff used. Hogglesward mass group buff used. Failed to feign death. FD fail. Gift of Mana.
Paragon coming. Very nice. Little messy, but we did one-shot it. It's the ads that are the hardest part of this event. The clock is the easiest due to you just got to know when to joust the dots, the DDs. But once you get the DDs down, it's just very easy. Without the ads, this clock would be just a... you just sneeze on it and it dies. All right, let's see what we got for loot. All right. Hold on a second. I need to... Wrong button. Clear off those Gina triggers. All right, let's see here. We got... Nice earpiece. Yeah, that is a nice weapon. Two-handed blunt. That's going to go out for Berserkers first. This is nice. Let's see, what do we get for the loot? Feet and wrist. So based on how much this is, we're getting a 1,500 piece for these. Not bad. Let's see, I'm going over to the loot channel, take a look at how the DKP is going. Yeah, that's a huge upgrade. At most, I'd pay for 10 on this. All right, so someone already went 10. So, no more bidding for me on anything here. Not bad, though. Rebuffs on the pet. It's the first time my pet survived in a while. Alright, so... Growl the tiger, because that's best for raid. This is best for soloing. Or groups. Yes. Tranquil Bless when it's ready. So the Cola Bobble of Broken Gears went for 12, the Enigmatic Remnant of Survival for 39, House Clock Pendulum Bob went for 9, Enigmatic Remnant of Truth went for 18. Those are the gear pieces. The Fuchsia Visitor of Devout Timekeeper went for 14. Not bad. I'm trying to limit myself on what I'll spend on items unless it's really important. Okay, I'm starting the night off with 103 DKP. So I've been saving up my DKP quite a bit. All right, we'll be throwing out some more SC2. In 22 seconds. For some odd reason, when you hit the Trinkle button, when it resets, it still doesn't get the proper time.
Prolothian Mass Group buff used. Prolothian Mass Group buff used.
Here we go. Here comes SE2.
Gift of Mana.
Gift of Mana. Nice.
Dark Shots Mass Group buff used. Dark Shots Mass Group buff used.
Right, there we go. We're good. I'm still getting my Pharaoh list SE Pharaoh'd up. A lot of them died. It's just nuts in this expansion. We got the Callous Pharaoh, 30-second recharge, insanely nuts. So I can literally have 11 people plus for my list. Two Beast Lords can cover the entire raid. Technically one, because you can put a maximum of 20. Twenty to 21. In a list and still be able to function correct decently well. I can't wait for the group version to come out. So what's going to go on? We're waiting for the DZ to kick us, and then we're going to head over to our next target. It'll be the Dark Ritual. That's our next target. Yeah, I came in on Banner, so I'm kicked to plane and knowledge. You don't physically run there, you're booted plane of knowledge. Sometimes to other vast lands. It's actually kind of funny. I believe one person last time that I've seen them get, booted out of the zone and they came in through Banner was ported to, where was it? Dreadlands. We got some people that got hit with the LD. Okay, for some odd reason there was a an LD bug that just went out. So we just lost a bunch of people in the raid. They'll be back as soon as they can get back in. It'll take a few minutes longer than expected. So right now we're waiting for them to get back. There will be some people that need to be re-added to the raid. So we had a bunch of people crash. Sound like at least two groups worth of people crashed. There's spaghetti coding, and $4 an hour wage. Not if they live in China. We don't know that. They said, yeah. And they have a spigot set up to the sink for a shower. We're kind of making fun of the devs and the game developers. We're literally suggesting they're living in subpar conditions, getting hot pockets, a sofa to sleep on, and using the sink as with a spigot on it to make it a shower if they need a bathe. And they're not really working in America. They're working in some other country for very little money. All right, how many? Whoa! We definitely had a lot of people drop. Oh my god. Yeah, holy cow. That's over half. That's like 60, 70% of the raid drop. Damn, that's a lot dropped. That's probably true. One of them said the game was slowing us down because we didn't fuck up TikTok. But man, that was a lot of people actually kicked. Wow. Let's get him. Just waiting for the banner. Okay. Seeing where I'm positioned. Okay, they're finishing up all the targets for the raid, getting people in where they need to be. Just waiting for the banner to come up. They got the raid reset, so everybody's back in it. We got 48 people. How many clerics do we got? We got a shit ton of clerics tonight. Nice. Okay, banner is down. Where's the NPC for Ritual at? Oculus, got it. Thanks. I'm still not used to where the NPCs are. Where is everybody? Right now, I'm just making sure I'm getting my Pharaoh out to people who need it. These are the people that are not in range or here. Sounds like my pet's gonna be tanking while they do the towers. Alright, so I need to adjust my pet. All I have to do is hit taunt. This is gonna be for what I need.
Bucket Amass Group Buff Used. Bucket Amass Group Buff Used.
Question. Group 5, we're going to be stationed at the ramp when you start the towers. Group 5. All right. this is going to be interesting. Take the Fury Claws out. The reason why is I want to be able to use this while they have Mez stuff up. So, make some slight changes. It's a combat discipline. We're right there. All right. Here we go. All right, we're starting up the event. There was just a lot to go over. Still pulling them all in.
Gift of Mana.
Not bad. I have 9 out of 10 here.
Sylvetalon, you woke a mob. Sylvetalon. You woke a mob.
They were doing area
Gift
messes.
Of Mana.
Thank you. Janine for the focused. We're going around the corner now. Assuming he's going to want to have Pharaoh. He'll be the last person on the list. Valcamore needs the Paragon. Set coming in. Starting Pharaoh. Okay, that person not here, so we can switch this to Fire Tamer. Taking some time to get people rebuffed. The time part of this event has not started, So we have the ability to take a short break to do this. This button does not have an AE ability on it. This is all single target. It's a really nice setup. Rush and vivisection with rush and with chameleon strike. Three buttons and one click. It's actually pretty nice. I had to put Furry of Claws over to the right here. It's a good place to put it. Kind of out of the way of everything else. I'll figure out where to put it. This seems to be non-valid anymore because of my mercs, but it's really good for raid. That's our promise mending. And why doesn't this guy sit? Jeez. Five more people to hit. 2 minutes and a half. We are still... About a minute for me. I just throw out SC2. I can hold off from attacking, so I'm fine. But I do got a lot of buffs going out. About a minute and a half left. Hmm. TV almost ready to go out. All right, TV primed. We're good. Stand and deliver. Next batch coming in. This might trigger the monkey. If not, we have one more. They're not here. Okay. So switch hoggle. A gorilla active? Nope, we gotta grab another batch. All right, there we go. Now we should have the ape coming at us. We want to stack up on the banner, right? Thank you. want to face the gorilla away from
back
us.
Back more mass group buff used. Back more mass group buff used.
Okay, minute for the first mini.
Thank you.
failed to feign death. FD fail.
First, like 10 seconds, I do healing. Then I switch over to DPS.
Gift of mana.
Might as well put that into effect. It's a beholder we're fighting. Dead frog, poison disease will not kill it. Oh, someone's gone.
So what we're doing is we're killing the spiders off first. Do you want a paragon right now? Here it goes, guys.
Now we're on grime.
Gift of mana.
Since it's free, I'm going to use that. Love the gift of mana.
Focus coming to Sprig.
Gift of Mana.
We got three here now. Wow, no healing.
Looks like a wipe.
They spawn every 20 seconds if we don't get it down in the first 20 seconds.
They came down the ramp from Kazakh. We just got pretty much wiped trying to hold it.
Thank you.
Yeah, we were on the ramp. We had three on us within 20 seconds, and we just couldn't handle it.
Darkshot's mass group buff used. Darkshot's mass group buff used.
Basically, we got the ad wave instead of the single target ad that came down the ramp. So our group got overwhelmed for what we were setting to do. that being said, what happened was, as we were going to temples, we were about to assault them. Someone asked us to wait, and we took too long to engage. So we got the ad waves versus the single target. We would have been fine if we didn't have the wait go off out of nowhere.
Proluvian mass group buff used. Proluvian mass group buff used.
Yeah, so we're getting rebuffed. We're going to give it one more try. This will be our last attempt for the night. We should have it on this try. I'm putting all good hopes towards that. I have all my disciplines up by the time. I also have to remember to use this. Warder's gift. Can't rely on the healer, unfortunately. Looks like demo dropped. Gave all the healers Focus Paragon. It says it'll stay on them until they leave the zone. We will definitely get the ritual done soon.
DA on Steward.
All of it. demo needs a re-invite. Using group 5. Trank Bless set up. Everything's ready to go. Just about ready to make a second attempt here in a moment. You have to engage the bosses in 20 seconds after we drop the last big guy. What happened is people forgot to get into their locations before the guy died. All right. About to start the polls here. Here come polls.
Gift of Mana. Gift of Mana.
Oh shit.
Silv Talon, you woke a mob.
My bad. That was my bad. Fat fingered.
Gift of Mana.
Saddled. Yeah, you'll probably come back dead. Yeah, we're seeing. I'm just saying, says corpse. We're having clerics LD left and right now. This is really weird. Really weird. We're having clerics. We have clerics LDing left every now and then. That's really weird. Thank you. How could they lose the source code? Second healer went down.
Gift of Mana.
This is a slight change to our tactics. Going through and rebuffing Pharaoh. Still have time on it.
Corduroy mass group buff used.
Got 9 of these to go
through. Corduroy mass group buff used.
10 seconds for the first mini boss. Of the fear.
Gift of Mana.
We have an ad.
Janine Mass Group buff used. Janine Mass Group buff used.
Thank you.
Gift of Mana.
Paragon going out. Are we going to kill the spiders next? Yeah. Some weird shit. We're on the last ad. Wow. Oh. Woo. So much garbage on the ground.
Siltalon, you woke a mob. Gift of Mana.
Getting overwhelmed at the temple.
Gift of Mana.
The group five's all down. Feared, couldn't do anything. Yeah, we had a lot of confusion on what to wear. Oh well. All right, looks like we're going to be calling it for tonight. Oops, need to go back out. From the sound of it, there was a confusion with the glyphs, and it didn't get out correctly. We'll be back at it on Thursday for sure. Okay, that's one. There we go. So, anyways, they're going to make different changes on Thursday. We'll definitely get this Dark Ritual down very quickly on Thursday. There was confusion tonight, primarily with positioning, even though it was explained. But the people who were getting the runes, they still had some issues. So, anyways, with that being said, we'll get our issues solved and fixed by Thursday. We should be able to get that down by Thursday, definitely. So hopefully you'll be there to watch us do that. With that being said, I want to thank you all for taking the time to watch us play some EQ this evening. It's been a lot of fun, and hopefully you'll be there to watch us beat the Dark Ritual. Anyhow, have a good night, be safe, and be well. Take care, everyone. Silv Talon out.